racing already, and with good cause. Two top sides ready to go at it, and this should be something special off the pitch. It's Leeds United, they face Manchester United, and it's live on EA TV. Hello and welcome to a very passionate football venue. I'm talking, of course, about Elland Road. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And we have action to bring you from the round of 16 in the Carabao Cup. It's Leeds United taking on Manchester United.
Yes, cheers, Derek. Well, what an occasion it is for this club and its supporters. These are the games that they dream of. No doubt in there, the underdogs. If they can frustrate their opponents, stay in the game up until half-time, you just never know. Hopefully we get a great cup tie and maybe even a massive surprise.
And a look at the starting 11 for Leeds United.
Well, on paper, they look a very balanced team. But the three advanced midfielders must at times make runs beyond the centre-forward. Otherwise, they might just lack a bit of penetration.
And now they get the ball rolling. And the referee allowing the game to flow, using advantage. It's a perfect challenge. Trying to open up the defence, and now waiting to pounce. And both hands on it, good goalkeeping. Encouraging stuff from United. That is not going to do. Well wide of the target. Really being closed down. And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead.
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
One nil then.
Well, that save just about keeps them in this, but they have to pose more of a threat.
Oh, they could finish here, Stuart. Oh, a tremendous block. And maybe scope for United to add to their advantage with this set piece. Well, he didn't trouble the goalkeeper, but it wasn't a straightforward chance, you've got to say. Aronson. Leeds unable to hold on to the ball. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. He's in here. And defensive play to be applauded. Chance perhaps. Wonderful block. And the flag does go up, offside. United come away with it.
Well, the visitors have had most of the ball in the last 15 minutes, creating lots of chances now, and you think if they do get another, it's going to be tough for the opposition to find a way back into this.
Well, let's see if they can win the ball back and create something else. Well read to put an end to that attack. Solomon. And Leeds a bit sloppy in possession. And quick thinking defensively. Rather. Congested in the middle of the park. And Leeds have the throw. Manor Solomon. Oh, that's a fine cross. A good profit, you know. Oh, that is a terrific save.
Well, that's a great save from that sort of range. Really good reflexes.
Let's see about the delivery. And clearing it away. And the referee's whistle. The first 45 minutes have come and gone. Second half underway, with United looking to build upon a largely positive first half showing. Solomon. No space for them here. Good build-up, but no end product. Running room galore for United. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And we very much hope you'll join us for more live Premier League action on EA TV. It's Manchester United taking on Chelsea.
Well, that should be a really good game between two entertaining teams in a great stadium.
Being pressed and pressed high. Plenty of support here. Able to skip past his man. What a shame that he couldn't find the target from there. From a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? And a yellow card for that, Stuart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge. Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
So the ball rolling again. 2-0 the score. James. It's looking promising. It's always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Minch. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. And defensive play to be applauded. Now, options are plenty. Happy to take on the shot. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Twenty minutes remaining. Potentially freedom for United on the flank. Reading it well. Superbly read and executed. Could be. Still a chance. And the attack fizzling out.
Well, I have to say, that was a fine save, which just about keeps this game alive.
Very quick thinking there. And defending as a unit. And threading it through.
Well, offside, but a tight call.
Well, that was really close. It was almost the perfect run, wasn't it?
Trying to really get at the opposition here. Well, disappointing end to the move. Well, shielding the ball admirably. Anthony. The final whistle, and Manchester United move on.
Well, I thought they played well today. They controlled the flow of the game. They created numerous chances.
Okay, welcome everyone. Thanks for coming. We're going to start with questions now. Guys, we're now out of time.
In all likelihood, a high-octane clash in store. It tends to go with the territory when Manchester United host Chelsea here at Old Trafford. We'll have the action on EA TV. And here we are at one of the great venues for football anywhere in the world, Old Trafford in Manchester. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It's Manchester United taking on Chelsea.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
The lineup for Manchester United. Andre Onana is the goalkeeper. Bruno Fernandes plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And the centrepiece of the attack is Marcus Rashford. Bruno Fernandes has it. The lineup for Chelsea.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 with two out and out wingers, but they do vary their movement. They give width, but they also make diagonal runs in field when the ball's on the opposite flank. Their performances will be key today.
Oh, wait a minute. They could be in here. And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
So Chelsea get the game restarted. How will they respond to that goal? Noni Madueke. Well, as we glance at the table, it really is shaping up to be a captivating season. Highly competitive, especially at the summit.
Well, what a great title race this looks like being. Yes, there's a long way to go, but it's difficult to split these teams at the moment. Let's hope I'm right.
Advantage, Manchester United. And reading it. Real chance. Clear to see who got the last touch, so a throw-in it'll be. Clean challenge. Fernandes. Nkunku has it. Madueke. Room to roam for Chelsea on the wing. Foiling his opponent completely. Manuel Ugarte. Bruno Fernandes has it. And the ball back with Chelsea now. Oh, it might be. And that wasn't a million miles away. Almost the equaliser.
Well, it's not a bad effort, is it? But they've got to find a way back into this one.
Bruno Fernandes has it. Noni Madueke. Oh, good looking run. And space for him to cut in. And they have possession again. And he's made headway. Well, it's great when you can rely on your keeper.
Well, Chelsea are getting closer to levelling the game here. They're certainly making chances. But that was a terrific stop by the goalkeeper.
Fine piece of defending play to break us up. Gonna get a try. Oh, strong hand on the ball. Now maybe the really short route to goal. Wonderful block. Strong hand on that one. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. And there goes the whistle. That closes the book on the first half here at Old Trafford. Second half underway, with United looking to build upon a largely positive first half showing. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Now Chelsea showing good width. Oh, that is a wonderful piece of challenging. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. Not a particularly strong challenge.
Noni Madueke. Moises Caicedo.
Henry Martin. Using his body to good effect. Interception to snuff out the danger. Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half.
Oh, they might score here, Stuart. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's up celebrating. Back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. So a half an hour remaining. Promising position this. Very quick thinking there. Well, it's gone out of play under real duress. So making the substitution now. Danger here as he runs at them. He's in with a chance. Well, fantastic reflex action. United finding space on the wing. And delivered into the box. And the header just wide of the mark. Well, they've decided to make a change. Yeah. 20 minutes to go in this one. And he's in. And it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance.
Well, let's take another look. Wow, he hits this so cleanly. Absolutely no chance for the keeper. It just had too much pace on it.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. What can they do to stop them running at them? It's a fierce effort! They gave him the big build-up, but the keeper has it comfortably.
Cucurella.
Determined defending. Well, difficult for both sides to find any passing rhythm. An example of how to press. Fernandez.
Di Sassi.
Well, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. What a block!
Fernandez.
A real opening now. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, as you can see, he's given far too much space, but he still had some work to do, and I think that's a very tidy finish. It was never in doubt.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. And out for a throw-in. The pass could have been better. Electronic board has been held aloft. Three additional minutes here. And a fine stop. Corner kick played in. It wasn't the easiest header to control, but still he'll be a bit disappointed. Caicedo. And the referee blows for full time. Positives for Manchester United. 3 points.
I'm free over here!
Bien ahí! Dale, dale, dale! Centra! He's on prime! Over the top, yes!
Okay, welcome everyone. We'll be starting with questions now. Okay guys, we're out of time.
Pop was